morning, good morning, good morning, a fantastic good morning to you, ladies and gentlemen. Today, still on the subject of patterns and texture, we're going to look at the quintessential, the ultimate gentleman's suit, the gray flannel suit. This is a timeless number. It goes way back into the early 20th century, during the Gatsby era. This is when the gray flannel suit was really popularized and became such a masterpiece that a movie was actually created in its honor, so to speak, the man in the gray flannel suit. So let's have a look. We have a lighter than Cambridge gray flannel suit, which is sort of, this is lighter than meat gray. It's not quite dove gray, but somewhere in between there. Typically, for business, I would suggest something a bit darker, like a Cambridge gray, a meat gray, or even a charcoal gray. But the way I've done this, I've designed this more as a casual suit that could also be converted into a blazer or jacket. And that's what I've done here. I've added two patch pockets, making it less conservative. And also on the lapel, I've used double stitching on the edges, which gives it a bit of a casual flair. Also, if you observe the shoulders, which are decidedly Neapolitan, they're cotton shoulders, so you have the soft Neapolitan shoulder. So essentially, you can't mistake this for a very, very serious or formal business suit, but also it gives that air of seriousness just because of the underlying fabric, the gray flannel. So let's have a look at what I have on today. I have a gray flannel suit, a white cotton shirt, and a regimental striped tie, navy and white. Very conservative, with a red pocket square just to give it a bit of pop, because everything else appears to be very grounded and neutral. So I wanted to use the pocket square just to sort of like give it a bit of visual color or visual pop. Let's have another look at the back. The cuff, splendid. The sleeves, pitch, falling perfectly. And then finally, one more mark of proper tailoring. If you look at the this is what you call a lapel roll, right? When you unbutton the coat, the lapel just unfolds. This is the hallmark of a hand padded lapel. This is, you can only produce this with a handmade suit. You can only produce this curl with a hand padded lapel. Again, it's just beautiful. It's just the beauty of hand tailored coats or hand tailoring. It's just the way the lapel just sort of like, it's almost like a song, it just unfurls. So have another look, the roll of the lapel, and that's it. The trousers, as usual, have them on with high cut trousers. And so that's it. Thank you for watching, and we're bringing you more on this series, still on patterns and texture. Have a lovely day.